When I came to work in Columbus County, it was the most unhealthy county in the state of North Carolina. What I love about the state medical society is that it has afforded me so many different avenues to pursue to improve not just patient care, but equity of care, diversity, and make these improvements at a countywide level for myself, for my hospital, for my patients.